dancing every day. I will praise the Lord. I say I will praise Him every day. I will praise the Lord. Praise the Lord now.
My brother and my sisters, I want to do this on a beautiful sister, Lamina Tusanko, the one and only. The original no duplicates any other Lamina Tuna, a carbon copy. Just a quick one. My brother and my sisters, for we can see, we know they go married to other nationality. If you're not salon posse, you're married your own salon brother or your salon sister. If you're not Ghanaian, you're married your own Ghanaian sister or your own Ghanaian brother. Make a tell us something, my brother and my sisters. Papa God will make we. You not discriminate. You can get true love from anywhere. If you say, now pass you your nationality, then you the married to. If you be Sierra Leonean, we you not Sierra Leonean. If you be Gambian, we you not Gambian. If you be Guinean, we you not Guinean. Most of the time, they know they give you happiness. We all defend happiness. Yes. If you go get that national, the other nationality, that person will come up from far away. From Musa, you come out. But it love you. It respects you. It cherish you. It make you happy. It make your life the long. Why make you not go marry to her? Because most of the time, when you say you look for you, your partner, you partner, that when you will come on at the same country. So instead, you go marry to the devil. So I'm saying that the devil sent a messenger that you go marry to. Now you go put your head. Yes. So my brother and my sisters, let me leave this discrimination. When we see somebody don't come out, Ghanaian, he go marry to Sierra Leonean. Or Sierra Leonean, he go marry to Ghanaian. Or Sierra Leonean, he go marry to Nigerian. Or Nigerian, he go marry to Cameroonian. We all sit down with the talk. Why make you not go married in salon brother? Why make you not go married in salon sister? Why make you not go married in salon in brother and when a Nigerian? Why make you not go married in sister when a Nigerian? No, we left for judge people then. Anything will happen, any marriage will happen. Not the work of God. Papa God be done destiny and say, yes, it could be. Yes. It just tell a first word and they say, Creole, I ain't Creole, they married. Now, I don't swear somebody named Elizabeth Jallo. Elizabeth Jallo. I start to call. When I don't hear one day, I start to call. Fatima George. When I don't hear the name, then they. Now, where they be? Who sent career to begin in Jallo? Yes. Elizabeth Jallo. Fumi Jallo, Creo, Octavia Jallo, Octavia Ba. It happened. First thing they say, if were you not Mende, you for come, you for married to Mende, you for date Mende. Were you not Timini, you for date Timini. Were you not Loco, you for date Loco. No. Me na Mende, but me man na so Timini. So say if na me mende brother ne I been go date with so. So say like we don't separate lo long time. Yes. So say like we don't separate. So now we left them thing and when we come in and get into relationship. Look up. Na salon girl. Na Nigeria man e don't go marry to. Look up. Na salon boy. Look up. Look up. Na Ghanaian. In West na Ghanaian. Look up. Hey, na salon girl. Emmanuel married to na Ethiopian man married to. Those days have gone. Now everybody they look for who say he get happiness. Yes, who say you get happiness and who say then they appreciate you. Yes, you can marry to your fellow Sierra Leonean or Nigerian or Ghanaian because of all come on at the same country. But if you are not happy, you are not happy. So say you know they take care of you. And then they do what you want for make you do. Yes. So why make you not go? If you can't be married now, so the one way they make her make you happy, why make with the chu-chu-chu? Why? So tell that lady or that boy, he don't try and come be Sierra Leonean. Better not the day. If you go to Nigerian, we not allow we left her. So tell that if you get peace, now the God be done my come. When they see Ghanaian, they now, then they married to Sierra Leoneans. Cameroonian, then they married to Nigerians. Cameroonians, then they married to Sierra Leoneans. Sierra Leoneans, then they married to Nigerians. Then they married to Ghanaians. And other people, then they make them made them happy. Yes. So Salon Monday, so Salon Woman Day, they go look here and tell you, say, I don't want me Salon brother. I don't want me Salon sister. I satisfy with this Ghanaian woman where I care. I satisfy with this Ghana man where I care. I satisfy with this Nigerian woman where I married. I satisfy with this Nigerian man where married me. Because it make me unhappy. Yes. You go come across some man and some woman, they go talk them what they do. Yes, you go come across some man and make a Nigerians. We go talk say no. I satisfy with this Ghanaian lady where I married to. I satisfy with this Cameroon girl where I married. I satisfy with this Nigerian boy where I married to. A Cameroon lady, it is okay. Yes. So now we left them in the yard. Anything will happen. It was destined already by God. Papa God be done destined. I'm already saying nothing will be. And I mean, say because of, you know, me and Mende, I forgot married, so me come pay Mende. In case you know they make me happy. So tell me not to send questions and me come pay Mende, they have been there with you. So tell me, could have left long, long time since Adam was a boy. So tell me, could have left, who knows? So everybody, you know, go to who said God don't send you. Now God and your destiny. Everybody may look for happiness. Who said and they appreciate you. Yes. Now you go yagi kriyo. And last name na Ture. Elizabeth Ture. Claudia Jallo. Who sent Claudia beginning Jallo? Since when? Rosaba. Who sent where was beginning ba? It happened now. Left who don't change, the coin don't flip. Now everybody they look for happiness. You pattern no need for come from the country who say you come out. As long as you are happy. You gotta be happy. Yes, now down there, everybody they crave for. You want to be happy. Who said that they appreciate you? It no means say because you're not Timini. You for married to Timini man. Or you for married Timini woman. No! You can marry Mende man. You can marry Mende woman. You can marry Fula man. You can marry Fula Musu. As long as you are happy. Happiness is paramount. They appreciate you. Who said they appreciate you? That they want to. But we get this thing and we. Ha! And then Chikaman ain't married to. We for no married to encompass a woman. Look at, in West Nigeria. As they get money so they don't fly. Don't go married now, Nigerian woman. Don't left in Salon sister. But when I know what's in a mommy, they go through, so tell me married in Salon sister. Oh, when I know what's in a girl, they go through, we married to a Salon brother. So tell Salon brother, been a bit some blue black. So tell Salon brother not be appreciated. So tell Salon sister not be appreciated. So tell Salon sister be the cause. So if you come out, you go married to a Nigerian man or you go married to a Nigerian woman, when Allah will left them. Everybody they look for happiness. Let me love you to address the Lord who said God puts me. So short to me, yes.
Me. The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. I will praise the Lord.
Yes!
Every day.
So just let me go to me and then I'll be married to. So send the Buddha, yes! As I just felt, it's even so so boy.
Why not join me and celebrate?
Yes!
The goodness of the Lord. Praise the Lord now.